Wait. Wait up, Speed. Oh,
am I sorry. I'm terribly sorry. Let me sew it up for you. We'll go someplace quiet. We'll get a needle and thread in the drugstore.
I don't want to go into the drugstore. I don't like the drugstore.
Oh, don't be angry. Oh, listen, Steve.
Your name is not Steve. It is Howard Bannister. And now that I've told you that, I just wish you'd forget you'd ever heard it.
I like Steve better anyway.
Obviously, you've mistaken me for someone else. Now just go away and leave me alone.
Why'd you follow me into the drugstore?
I didn't follow you into the drugstore. I had a headache.
Still have it?
No.
Howard.
See?
Howard. I said 5 minutes.
I'm sorry, Eunice.
Eunice? That's a person named Eunice.
Where have you been?
I had a little problem in the drugstore.
Steve, you didn't tell me you were married.
We're not married.
Congratulations.
But we will be soon.
Condolences.
Who is this person?
I haven't the vaguest idea. She was behind a rock in the drugstore.
Oh, come on, Steve. You can tell
us. Why is she calling you that name?
Don't pay any attention to her, Eunice. Look, Miss Maxwell.
You know her name.
Eunice, I swear this is a bizarre joke.
Sure, it's easy for you everywhere you go. Another heart broken. Women, women, women. You call it joking. Eunice and I, we call it lust.
Don't you know the meaning of propriety?
Propriety? Noun. Conformity to established standards of behavior or manner, suitability, rightness or justice. See etiquette.